Bam! A universe appears, an entire universe.
To cloud-covered Venus, where a runaway greenhouse effect has turned it into a kind of hell.
Gravity gets more powerful as density increases, the temperature begins to rise at the center of each cloud, and bam! We have our first stars.
The crown jewel of our solar system, Saturn, ringed by freeways of countless orbiting and slowly tumbling snowballs. Every snowball, a little moon.
In intergalactic space, there's so little energy that atoms can't combine.
January 1st. The Big Bang.
All because the Earth's axis is tilted. That's the reason for the seasons.
Do you notice, though, that the axis about which the Earth turns is not straight up and down? It's tilted to one side at an angle of 23.5 degrees from the perpendicular. This has a lot to do with why we have different seasons.
A Polish astronomer and priest named Copernicus made a radical proposal. The Earth was not the center. It was just one of the planets, and like them, it revolved around the sun. Many, like the Protestant reformer Martin Luther, took this idea as dozens of smaller ones. Jupiter is like its own little solar system. It has more mass than all the other planets combined. Where are we in this picture?
I just want to
see that trailing outer arm?
Great big place.
That's where we live. Down about 30,000 light years from the center. We're now 100,000 light years from home. It would take light,
way
the fastest thing there is, 100,000 years.
Darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you.
Can't even find our home galaxy.
Nobody else ain't gonna do it.
It's just one of thousands in the Virgo supercluster. Entire Virgo supercluster itself forms but a worldly
acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love.
Grandest scale we know.
And with your admissions that you feel the same.
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.